Welcome to you all. Welcome along to Stamford Bridge, the scene for our game today, which we will describe for you, we being Alan Smith and me, Martin Tyler. And it's Chelsea today against Leicester City.
Chelsea, number 10.
Chelsea remain the only London club to have won the European Cup stroke Champions League. I know that sticks in the throat of your old club, Arsenal.
Well, yeah, I mean, Arsenal came very close that night in Paris, but Chelsea have done it, and it's an achievement they should be extremely proud of. I know they are in West London.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Branislav Ivanovic starts with Gary Cahill in central defence. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today. Out today's referee. Chelsea have started the first half. Here's the cross. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. It's going to be Chelsea's corner. We've got a corner now. It's a heading chance now. Couldn't quite keep it down enough. Simpson. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Pedro. It's good work between these two. Cahill. Now Willian. Matic. Now he's got the ball back. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. He's won possession. Pedro. Oh, in goes the cross. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. It's Gray. kick. Baba. Nemanja Matic. Ivanovic.
It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
That's Azpilicueta. Now Willian. Cesc Fabregas. Baba. Gotta cross it.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
Nemanja Matic. Hazard.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Great stuff from Pedro. Wonderful skill to beat his opponent.
And the cross comes in now. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Simpson. Conte.
Danny Simpson.
He's got support here.
Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Now Fabregas. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. You can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. That's Azpilicueta.
Now Fabregas.
Pedro. Cahill. Traore. Chelsea on the attack. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Now Willian. Eden Hazard. Here's Willian. Here's Fabregas. Baba. Nemanja Matic keeps it going.
Willian!
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Now Willian. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Eden Hazard. Simpson. Christian Fuchs. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Fuchs. That is a free kick. And a sharp restart. And the ball's got away from him. Corner to come now. Throw in now. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Danny Simpson.
The shot's on!
Great stop. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Substitution, going on the deal is, number 34.
Danny Simpson. Simpson. Great passage of passing play there. And King. Really strong play in the tackle. Hazard. Possession changes feet. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. Hazard. We'll probably expect, and probably they expect, a bit more from themselves, Chelsea. Pedro. And there is some backup for him in this position. Eden Hazard went for the back heel, but it didn't work for him. Gray. Simpson, he's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack.
Cesc Fabregas.
Conte. And King. Well, now they've won. The referee says free kick. Danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Eden Hazard. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Simpson. Danny Simpson. It's King. Simpson. Christian Fuchs. Some options now for the pass. Great passing. And the crowd, he's got his shot off now. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
It's the wrong side of the post, but only just. Simpson. Danny Simpson. Fuchs. It's Gray. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today.
Now Fabregas.
Hazard! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner for Chelsea. Keeper coming off his line. Cesc Fabregas. Shots on here. It cuts out. Traore. Very good stop here. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Well, the goal not given, Alan, and we can see why now.
Yeah, and as we all know, Martin, the whole of the ball has got to cross the line, and it clearly doesn't.
Well, how has that happened? He's really hit that so hard, over everyone's head, and right out for a throw. Simpson. Conte. Christian Fuchs. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
He's worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did, hitting the woodwork.
Shot on! Great stop. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. And King. Chance from the pass, and shoots! Could be offside, and he's flagged offside. And that struck his hand, and the referee's given it deliberate handball.
Yeah, he's in a good position as well, the ref, just a couple of yards away. Easy one for him.
Thank you. Now Willian. Hazard. Played into the middle. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Well, that should be a penalty. It is. He's done the job. He's the specialist.
To find the top left like that really just takes some nerve.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. First goal of the game in this second half.
In the 50th minute, number 4, Cesc Fabregas.
And this is going to be a throw. Nemanja Matic. That's Billy Quetta. Here's Fabregas. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Here's an opportunity, maybe. No nonsense defending from him. And they've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Danny Simpson. Here's Gray. Simpson. Well, the cross coming in. Goal kick to come. Another look now, Alan, at Fabregas's goal. It's given them the lead.
Nothing wrong with this finish. The keeper had no hope.
And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. He's crossed it well. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Corner given. Be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. It will be their throw. And in goes the cross. And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Fuchs, nice return pass. And Chelsea are now going to make a change. Eden Hazard. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Hazard. He's got his shot off now. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. Somehow he saved it. Quite clearly a free kick.
Substitution taking place.
Chelsea about to make at least one change. Have a look at these statistics here. 9 shots, 5 on target for Chelsea.
Well, they might look back and think about one or two chances where they should have hit the target, but they have done it, for the most part, pretty well.
Pedro. Falcao, trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Shot up! Well, credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Well, there was an ooh from this crowd. They couldn't believe what they were seeing, a strike of such power from that distance.
Cahill. Cahill. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. Here's Willian.
Shots on here.
Excellent blocking there. Deflected behind. A clear corner. He's got it away. Falcao. Pedro. Fine cross.
Here's the shot.
And he's hit it far too high. Cesc Fabregas. That's Azpilicueta. Pedro. Cahill. Now Fabregas. Conte. Fuchs. Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. That's across the field to try and switch the play. It's Gray. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Pedro, definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw.
Substitution on the field.
Substitution coming up for Chelsea. Pedro. Equator. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Cahill. That's Phil Equator. Pedro able to make a good interception. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Nemanja Matic. Hazard! That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score. A goal for Mosca. And what a cool finish it was, too. The way he's placed it to the keeper's right. He saw the gap and dispatched it first time.
And here's the goal again. Starting at 2-0. Conte. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. There's the ball in. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Simpson. Nemanja Matic. Hazard. Oscar. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
That's Phil Equator. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Excellent defensive tackle. And Morgan. Goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Conte. Mark Albright. Christian Fuchs. And Morgan. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Okazaki. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Pedro. Oscar. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Conte. Danny Simpson. Well, he's got support here. And King.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, well saved.
Positioning of this Chelsea goalkeeper have been second to none to preserve this clean sheet.
We can check the corner count, Alan Smith.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Cesc Fabregas. Ivanovic. That would be a throw. Danny Simpson. And that will be another throw here. Nemanja Matic. Eden Hazard. It goes out wide again. Oscar.
Oh, cow!
And the goalkeeper didn't have to move to make that save. Morgan. And King. Eden Hazard. Pedro. And here comes the counter-attack.
Oscar!
Oh, the losing team are in trouble here as they nearly shipped another goal. Now Fabregas. And King. Conte. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Nemanja Matic. Eden Hazard.
Cesc Fabregas.
Azpilicueta.
From Falcao. and he's just decided to hit this one hard and hit it straight. Too much for the keeper.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. To say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. So there we are, 3-0 is the final score. How well they've played, and they've thoroughly deserved this victory as the final whistle has gone.
Well, he did play a part, Falcao, perhaps not quite as strong a part as he would have wanted.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
The shot's on! Great stop. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Chance from the path and shoots. He's done the job, he's the specialist. Thinking for the away side, time for Hazard. He's got his shot off now. Wasteful pass, Nemanja Matic. Hazard! Shut off now. Oh, well saved.